Students at UC Berkeley are finding a new home after a drunk driver crashed into a fire hydrant, flooding their dorm. So water was spewing for more than 2 hours. You see it right there. One student says water damaged the walls, flooded rooms, and ruined the bathrooms. But they say the damage shouldn't have been this bad.
There are huge heaters now in like all the hallways to dry up the water, but I feel like a lot of it could have been prevented for sure.
The driver was arrested. The students impacted were moved to temporary housing.